The new C4 Apocalypse EX is available in a rust gray finish and made with a 5-ply maple padauk laminate neck, which is reinforced with carbon fiber rods. It is equipped with an ebony fingerboard, 24 stainless steel extra jumbo frets, mother of pearl triangle inlays at the 12th and 24th fret, and glow-in-the-dark side dot inlays. The 35-inch scale neck set into a swamp ash body, utilizing an ultra-access neck joint for unfettered access to the entire fretboard. Powering the C4 Apocalypse EX is a pair of Schecter US Custom Shop's brand new Apocalypse bass humbuckers. These earth-shaking, high-transparency, passive pickups deliver massive slabs of warm, defined low-end tone and a strong upper mid-range presence with lots of punch. It features versatile, individual series split parallel toggle switches, allowing the player to cover nearly any tonal ground. Its Grover 144 tuners and Graphtec Black Tusk XL nut provide smooth and stable tuning, while the Schecter Custom 4 bridge allows for either top mounting or string through mounting, efficiently coupling your strings to the instrument's body for incredibly deep tones and amazing sustain.